A judge dismissed the case of an Onalaska man facing 17 felonies related to drug trafficking and crimes. 30-year-old Efrain Estrada's La Crosse County case was thrown out because he now faces similar federal charges. Estrada was arrested on July 25th after police found hundreds of grams of drugs, including meth, fentanyl, Xanax pills, and marijuana. Police also discovered 10 firearms, ammunition, and other drug paraphernalia.